to you all. My name is Lakeisha, otherwise known as Lucky. What a beautiful day to be in the pool. This is my office. Let me tell you a little about myself. I am 16, have cerebral palsy, early onset Parkinson's disease, epilepsy, and microgravia. Slightly challenging, but then again, so is life. As you can see, I love swimming. It eases the pain in my muscles so as I can bear the pain every day. I started competing about 18 months ago, and I love gold. But then again, what girl doesn't? I soon found out that I was racing like-minded athletes with the same challenges, trials, and tribulations. A typical day for me starts at 4 o'clock with the best sunrises ever. We drive 45 minutes to the Sunshine Coast while I complete my homework and eating breakfast, stretching, then we hit the water for a 2-hour set, which is 6-7 kilometers. We leave at 7:30 and get ready for school, eat breakfast again, get ready for school on the road again. 50 minutes. Big day at school, prepping as much as I can before jumping back into the car, heading back up to the Sunshine Coast to do it all again. Thank goodness for laptops, because I'm able to do homework, and you guessed it, eat again. After a two-hour set, I then hit the gym for an hour and a half before and back in the car again. This was the most exciting part of the day for me, because Mum always has a yummy dinner heated up ready for the journey home again. And you guessed it, all my work. Dedication and commitment doesn't come without hard work, and this is how we do it. Did I mention I love gold? That's what maintains my drive to compete and to challenge myself setting new goals. A new goal I have been working on for a while now is that of assuring children with disabilities are gaining the same opportunities as able bodies in the pool, so that they too are able to reap the benefits that water can offer. More inclusion programs will allow able bodies to increase their knowledge, patience, and ability to accept our less fortunate. At the end of the day, we want these children to be exposed to opportunities. This inspires me. I am truly inspired by volunteers that give their time so freely to our community. All too often, it is a thankless job, but they are what makes our world go round. I believe that young people today don't spend enough time in our communities. They could learn so much by being a part of it. I'm thinking that perhaps schools need to encourage this more. It is a fabulous self-satisfaction to do something for someone else. My life hasn't always been so rosy, as if living with a disability hasn't been hard enough. I came from a broken domestic violence family. I'm thankful that the domestic violence service helped us get back on track for all those years ago. But I am here now to tell my story, a story that I hope inspired you all to make a difference. So share your love. You are all amazing people, I am sure. Thank you ever so much for this lovely honor I couldn't give God. Well, I better get back to it. Heading to Berlin in a few weeks, then off to Glasgow for the World Championships to race against the best of the best. Thank you for your support, everyone.